Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on unlinking your Epic Games account from Nintendo Switch, Xbox, PS4, and Twitch. If you have previously linked any of these accounts to your Epic Games account, here is how you can unlink them. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. To do this, you'll need to open up a web browser and head over to epicgames.com. Click on Sign In from the top right and log in to your Epic Games account. Note that your Epic Games and Fortnite info are the same thing. When you are logged in, click on your profile name at the top right of the screen and then tap Account. In the Accounts page, open up Connections from the left sidebar menu. Now select the service you want to unlink and click the Disconnect button for it. Make sure you read what it says here before you continue. If you're sure you want to continue, select the check boxes and then click Unlink. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more tips and tricks.